Alright, so let's continue on. Let's see what we have here. Phone Freak Kinsey mission again, huh? The whole boat. You know what? I'm ready to do the whole boat. Let's do that.
Tell me you have a way to hurt the Morningstar.
No, not really.
Alright, start thinking while I...
Give me that freaking
car! Another call's coming in.
The Saints have an opportunity to take the Morningstar shipment of FOB girls.
Alright,
no
I'll take this one.
Shipment?
Alright, I won't take
this
that one.
And what are you talking
take
about?
This one.
Viola DeWinter, I've sent you the ship information. Do whatever you
out
want.
Out of the way. Oh!
Alright, I got this shit. We're good!
Forget it, Zimos. There's a new plane.
How she got up from that? Smashed her head into the door. Cops don't care. That's cool. Hey, what the hell? Who closed the road? That's right. I say when the road's closed. Alright, we're coming up to the docks. Oh. There it is. Oh, how the hell did I hit that? Oh well. I guess I can't really take a car with me, so... Oh, sure, we got guns ready. Oh, I don't have enough shotgun bullets, so I have to go with this.
Loud pussy on that thing.
And once it's ours, the Morningstar sex operation is done.
Are you gonna move all the bitches?
Damn.
Just let
Could've
me
lock them all up.
Now let's go. I want to meet my new employees.
Huh? How do you use this?
Perhaps these girls will not shoot us.
Alright, let's go. Jet skiing, cool.
I am not likely to forget it anytime soon.
Getting there. Oh, shut
Are
up.
Are you wanting to drive?
Hey, just checking, baby.
Not that. That's not what I wanted to do. At least I don't need it. Whee. I already know I'm here. So fuck it. This is a cool jet ski. Come on! Oh, screw this. Don't I have a sniper rifle? I don't. Can't use it on a damn jet ski. Oh well. You're just gonna have to go upstairs. Alright.
Perhaps you will pat them down. Check for weapons, no?
Let's open them up. Get them out of there.
Good. This will help.
Aha! You didn't see me, did you? Alright. What do we got in here? Nothing worth using. Oh, there's something up there, though. What the hell? Let's go! Freedom! Get them out of there! What the hell? Oh,
they have
yeah.
A lot of ammunition here.
Got plenty of ammo. Damn, Zemo's not happy. He's just shotgunning through these people. Open the door, let's go! There she is. Oh, nice.
Stay near him, he'll keep you safe!
Here, hoes. Stay near him.
Come on, baby, follow the Z.
Oh, what the freaking hell? Where's he? Oh, she. Right in the head. Take that. Oh, never mind. Anybody else around here? Nice try. I saw you from my map. Oh, shoot. I missed one here. There we go. What the hell? Everybody out?
I should send this to Pierce with a
what
from
the
your
hell is this?
Card.
Holy shit. Look at that thing. Oh man, somebody was having fun. Oh shoot.
These guys are being shipped now?
Shit. Oh, I'm done.
No one stops this saint.
Where the hell did he go?
Oh.
Have a flash grenade. Oh boy. Well, boy, that's a big guy. Oh, come on, Zimos. Why do you have to fall down? I'm going up here. Screw this. He can't climb, can he? Oh, shit. I'm sure he can.
Got someone on me.
There you go. Have this grenade. Suck it. I don't know where I had grenades anyway. Oh. I love that. Oh, pick up the minigun. Hell yeah. Hold on to this while I get my fire. Alright, where is everybody? Damn it, looks like I have to go down. Oh, there we go. Down! You're dead.
There are no challenges Ooh. Left.
Haters gonna hate soon. Alright, let's go, minigun. Oh, man. Well, at least I could run sort of with this. Oh, man. Let's open this door. Hopefully no other big guy shows up. I'm gonna shoot him in the head. Hey, where'd my thing go?
Perhaps we are doing these hoes a favor.
What the hell? What is this for? You stupid bitch. Haha. I don't know where this minigun came from, but what's this? With the grave digger? Let's see if that's any better. Oh, grave digger. Oh shoot. You bastards, come back here. Where's that freaking red henchman? Oh, I want this.
No one
right
stops
in the
this
face.
Thing.
You're next. Oh. Oh, man. Awesome. Love this thing. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Take you for the grenades. Oh, right in the face. She has no chance. Come on, hoes. What the hell?
What's no. up, kinky shit?
What is this thing? There's some sick people in this world. It's like a guillotine, but I don't know. It's like one of those freaking torture chambers. I don't know. Sick. Sick puppies. Oops, I missed one down here. Oh, it's on the other side. At least everything is easy to get to. That's cool. Zimos, what are you doing? There you go.
Thank you for freeing me.
You're
Stay
welcome.
Close to the big Z-Man!
All right.
Keep you safe, sugar.
Sure he will. Safe with his cock. All right, let's see. Let's go. I guess we're going up. Oh, I freaking
We have to be getting past another big guy.
Who you fucking... There you go. That was easy. He didn't know I had one. Jesus. I'll pick up his minigun. Oh yeah, more bullets. Let's go. Awesome. That worked pretty nicely. Get out of there, hoes. There you go.
Stay back! Stand near the big Z!
Yeah, nurse. Military? Nice. He's enjoying this.
They are bringing in a lot of boxes.
Sure are. Ooh, more weapons.
I like how he thinks.
Take some more bullets. Thank you. Yeah. Gonna be the last one, probably. Wonder what's in here, though. Another. Oh, Fister.
It's like my freshman dorm.
Yeah, you enjoyed that, didn't you? You Russian minx.
Get them out of here.
Alright.
You better load these bitches up before your boy gets here.
Nice.
Listen up, ladies. To get off this ship, you must be getting in that box.
Let's go.
No, anything but the box.
Get into the box now, or I shoot you big.
They're coming for the boat.
I can hear them.
They got some big firepower laying on those platforms on the side.
So do I. We gotta go. Who the hell's calling me?
I ain't getting too close until it's clear down there.
Shit. Well, looks like we're gonna have some fun now. Come on, move with this thing. Oh. Huh, the big guy right here. A swing to go. It's okay, hoes, I'm here. Yes, I'm here, hoes. Oh, come on. You're all the way back. What the hell? Oh, here we go. This thing weighs a ton. Let's see who we're shooting over here.
This will be very useful.
Oh, crap. So we got fucking chopper, a chopper. Shit. This is not good.
I'm just
they didn't last at all. Another chopper? Fucking hell. There you go. Oh.
Looks like these bitches got through.
Wonderful. I'll take care of them.
Don't worry, ladies.
There you go.
Take good care of you.
Don't worry, I got him. Another chopper. Oh, crap. Where is he? Enough of this. Oh, this is awesome. Another chopper? Oh, get these guys. Holy crap, man. I'm surrounded. Too bad they don't know that I got a gun. Unbelievable. I thought that thing was full of fuel. Right in the head. Oh man, this is awesome. I love this. This is so much fun. One more. It's everybody. What? More? Oh, Jesus. It's like they repeated.
I'm almost there. Hold them off while I'm coming in.
We will handle it, Pierce.
Ho-ho-ho.
Think they ain't happy with us?
They're probably jealous.
Man, they have no chance.
You free later for a little quality time with the Z.
The fun is over, Pierce.
Sorry, Z.
Let's load these hoes up there and get the hell out of here.
Where is he?
I think we've been set up. We walked right into an ambush.
Morningstar always protect their shipment. It ain't nothing new.
Like this? There is a small army on this boat.
Like I always say.
Who the hell's that?
Big business in this town.
Is that my chopper? Sure is. All right. Cool. What the hell?
You must keep in range of Pierce.
You got it.
Oh, shoot. All right. Here we go. We're going to do this freaking thing.
Shit! Are those rockets? Get them off me!
No worries. I'm on it.
Where the hell is... Oh, man. I need aim. Cool. What else we got? Oh, man. More guys?
I'm feeling it hit, man.
Boom. I freaking missed. There you go. Come on.
Another one down there.
Not for much longer.
Nice. Homing missiles. Holy crap. How many guys are there? Oh. Oh, man. Talk about too close to comfort. Whew.
Why are they aiming at us?
They probably want to run.
Look at her. She's just hanging there. Oh, man. She's just hanging there for dear life. Oh, man. All right. What's next? Oh, freaking snipers. Boom. Nice. Good thing these things are homing.
Yes, turn hard to left.
Are those
APCs? Soon
they'll be strong. Ooh. Oh, come on. Nice. I can't get that one. She's still hanging on. Somebody grab her and pull her in?
Jesus!
Ooh.
A little more cover be nice.
Holy shoot, who the hell's shooting? Boom. There's a nice shot. Aww. Fuck. Oh, nice. Still got an aim. Get him? Missed. We almost there? What? Oh, come on. That guy, he's gonna reach me?
You have something that belongs to me.
How did you get this number?
Who's this guy?
Someone who's willing to bargain. Bring the girls back to the Morningstar and I'll pay you top dollar ahead.
If
Never.
The money is good, then perhaps I could consider it.
That's all
okay.
What was that about?
It seems
the Morningstar are willing to pay to be getting the girls back.
I can't do my thing if I got no pussy to sell. The money won't come quick, but you bet it'll come.
Sounds like Cosby at the end of that. So what is the plan now? Oh my goodness. What else do we have to do? Reward keep holds from the Saints. Lump sum cash payout. Nah, we'll keep them. I don't want to upset Zimos. Screw the Morningstar. They can kiss my ass. Let's go to the brothel. Oh no, let's go to the headquarters. There they go.
We will be seeing if you are as good as you claim to be.
Sorry, Morningstars.
Make me proud.
Now they're after us. Fuck. Here we go. Okay, I guess that was it.
What the hell were you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the czar. I'm the walking apocalypse. And I make the decisions, not you!
My bad, mate.
Not anymore.
So, what happens now?
Ah, we buckle down! We focus. We don't do a run-in. We hit him with a Montreal screwdrop.
Ooh, what the hell is that?
Yeah. That's it. Now listen up.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now. We have deployed Stag to Steelport.
Oh, goody. We have the military in the freaking place. All right. We got respect? Come on, I should have got more respect than that. Bonus, whole business. Hourly income of $1,000 for keeping the whole bonus to our holes. Nice. That's good. So we ended up with more money. So what's the difference? More money, more income. I prefer having more income than just have a lump sum. Alright, so. What do we do now? Magellan like Magellan. Alright, let's see. Upgrades. Ooh, cash. Gotta break them in. Oh, wow. It's a lot of money. Let's see what kind of combat stuff we got. Faster reloads. That works. Actually, no. Let me go with health. Health regen faster. Yes. Wow, even more? I didn't even know that. Damage, bullets, let's do fire damage. Got a feeling something's gonna burn. Actually, you know what? Let's go. Let's do more bullet damage. Yep, spent all my money. Oh well. Whole business the money, look at that. Yep. $1,000 for keeping the hose. So it was worth it. Alright, let's go to the next one.